Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray Burrow. I'm James Cavall. Ready to bring you all the action here tonight. Yeah, you can just feel the buzz in this city all day long, and we are seconds away now for this opening faceoff. The Flyers take possession here on the opening drive, and we are underway. Sent into the far corner. Picked up along the wall by Couturier. Quick pass to Sherrod. Nothing doing on that.
Looking to make something happen along the boards.
Just fine.
Tough to generate a rebound even when the puck misses the net by that much.
Moves it quickly over to Tatar. And that one's picked off. Feeds the puck to Veresa. Whacks it into the offensive zone. The Canadians take it across the line. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Scoops up the puck here. Moves it over to Provorov. And now angles it across to Couturier. Puck dumped in. Grabbed along the board by Voracek. Stopped by the blocker. The Canadians have it now. Nice zone entry on the left side. Philadelphia's got a hold of it against the wall. We got a whistle, and they'll do it all over at the other end.
Yeah, of course, the team that iced the puck isn't able to change players, a rule put in a couple of seasons ago.
Still lots of time left in the period. We've still got zeros on the board. Cut right by Provorov, and that pass is intercepted.
Boy, out here.
Let's one go. Traps that puck tight into his chest. Tries to get it out of their own end, and that's blocked at the blue line.
So close, that puck's got to get over the line if you can.
The Canadians will find it in their own end. Right to the line, just sticking a lane, ends that threat. Across the line and on the attack. Gains the zone through the middle. Offside the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line. The setters will glide into the dot. Chance to get on the power play for the first time this evening.
I, for one, am a big fan of when the power play gets on the ice. I used to make my living doing this stuff. And if you've got time, make sure you find a way to score.
And he slides it quickly to Perry. Oh, and he clocks it perfectly in the offensive end. Simple stop by Price. Defensive play. Slides it across to Voracek. first 20 minutes of play. Just a lone goal is the difference so far as we conclude the first frame.
That offer is available now. Don't miss your opportunity to pick up the best locations for next season. Stop by Section 144 on the concourse.
Period number two is about to get underway. Here's a short pass to Costas there. Picked up along the boards by Lindblom. Philadelphia's got the puck along the wall. Takes the shot. That's a beautiful pass saved by the goalie there. Pass it up ahead.
Love the way he moved that puck.
Is exemplary tonight. Teams can look at this on video. That's how you defend the middle of the ice.
Picked up by Couturier. Through the neutral zone up along the wing. Takes the stretch pass here in the open ice. Closer to the midway mark of this period, you can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Puck is dropped and we are back on the way. Pass across to Arcia. Not able to connect. Hangs onto the puck. Philadelphia's gained possession along the board. Levels them with the hit. Quick pass across to Petrie. Things, Ray, as that'll shorten the bench here. Philadelphia's won the draw, and they take possession here in the open ice. Gets the puck in deep. Montreal's looking to break out of their own end. Feeds the puck up to Anderson. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. We are all tied up in this one. The Flyers win the draw. Hammers it on net! And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot.
Lock it, lock it!
The Canadians move it in.
Hands go up when they start to plead with the ref. You know they know they're guilty.
Another power play opportunity coming up here.
Haven't had a lot of power plays tonight, but when they jump over the
goal, with a two-man advantage power play coming up.
There's really more strategy to a five-on-three than a five-on-four. Too many times the five-on-three guys just stand around and pass the puck around the outside.
Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Sent into the offensive zone. Scooped up along the wall by Voracek. And they can't connect. Takes the feed in a whole lot of trouble.
If it wasn't for his heroics in goal.
Picks it off, they go back on the attack. Yeah. On the back of the cage. There's the goal. As they take a one-goal lead.
I'd get my best players back on the ice, and while you've got your opponent backed up a little bit, try and get another one.
Petrie's got it in the defensive end. Looking for the play over to Edmondson. Gets the zone from the right. Chances, which is why they lead here late in the second. Still too close to call in this one as the second period comes to an end.
Objects on or towards the playing surface at any time during the game. The throwing of any objects from this building.
Are clinging to a 2-1 lead. Off the draw, he ties up his opponent. The Flyers move the puck in the defensive zone. Throws it in. His reflexes on display tonight.
Price makes the save and gets the puck into the corner very efficiently.
The Canadians move to the offensive zone. And now he moves it to Weber. Right to the middle! Oh, he's shaking his head on that as they were so close. Canadians take possession here in the open ice. Centering pass! Just can't complete that pass.
Oh, he's got the right play in mind. He just doesn't want to keep the final pass.
And they'll get it out of the defensive end. Moves it to the offensive zone. And that pass goes awry. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Myers is tripped up, and we've got a penalty coming up. There's the whistle. Here's the call from the officials. The Canadians are being called for tripping.
Pretty easy call for the referee to make. As you're fishing around for the puck, he's focused in on the play. When the player goes down, his hand will go up.
The Flyers send their man advantage unit out once more.
There's sometimes you need to make adjustments in-game. I don't think they have to. They've already scored on the power play. They'll get another one right here.
Moves it quickly over to Provorov. And he denies that opportunity.
With the extra man.
More than half the period left to play. Philadelphia's got a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. Here in the late going of the frame, Philadelphia's got a 3-1 lead as they have dominated for the most part in this. Great read by the winger to take possession with the two centermen tied up.
That's a good play. He chips it into the offensive zone now. He can get after it, try and run some time off the clock. This is where you want to play defense.
Suddenly doesn't seem so insurmountable now.
You can almost see the difference in the bench and the body language. They know they've got a chance.
Scored shorthanded by number 26, Jeff Petrie.
And the traffic neutralizes that threat. The Flyers put it on the boards.
16 minutes, 44 seconds.
Giroux's got it in the corner. One point back. He scores.
On the power play. The crowd is fired up. Let the church begin. He's Ray. I'm Chance, here to bring you all the action. Centers are lined up. Official ready to drop the puck. The Flyers start with possession as we are now underway. Here's a shot. Stones him with the blocker. Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. We're still scoreless. Slides in off the wing after the centerman tied him up. Handles the puck. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. Puts it in deep. Tampa Bay's gained possession along the boards. The Bolts are on the attack. Takes a shot. Gets a piece of it with the glove. On their heels, trying to clear. And that one's blocked. It stays in. Philadelphia's got it in their own zone. Puck moved back to center, forcing them to regroup. Right up the gut into the attacking zone. The Bolts carry it along the wall. Broken up by a great defensive play. Oh, you could feel that from up here. Doubles the puck up there with the chest. And now it's grabbed by Hedman. The Bolts take it across the blue line. Philadelphia's gained possession. Trying to get the puck out of his own end. And his teammate comes up with it. And he gets the job done. He comes up clearing that one. From his own end, he picks up the puck. The Lightning have taken possession along the wall. There's the whistle, icing the call. Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. Still scoreless in this one. They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. That's a mistake. Puck scooped up by Van Riemsdyk. Takes the feed in the corner.
Pressure on a victim and they don't chase you anymore. Now he's got room to carry the puck.
Kucherov's got in the offensive end. Look in the middle. Let's the wrister fly. Oh, what a stop by Hart.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
Into the attacking area from the left side. Stopped by the goaltender. The Bolts in possession along the wall. Takes a shot. Well past the midway mark of this period. Still no score in this one. Tampa Bay's got it in the defensive zone. Savard's lugging the pipe. And now he angles it across to Killorn. Play whistle dead because of an offside. Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game.
I like the call. It's a good check. Hey, he doesn't have to punch the back of the mirror.
the man advantage unit comes out to go to work.
Well, there hasn't been much to choose from in the two teams so far. The game is still scoreless, of course. But here's a power play. You've got a chance to change that.
Special teams coming up huge. They've had multiple scoring opportunities, and as a result, have the lead. Taken by Chernak. With the puck inside the defensive zone. Up along the wall on the right side and into the attacking area. Here he is, wrestling on net. He scores! They tie up! They stay with the
game. I'm tired of listening to coaches talk about only follow the process, but the process is you don't get frustrated. You hope to get to this point. You've got to get rid of that puck in a hurry from that spot on the ice. You're in the high slot, you're open, but you know everybody's converging on you.
And slinks in and grabs possession. Puck picked up by Cirelli. Final minute approaching here. The middle stanza is about to go. The official's ready to drop the puck. Period number two now underway. Let's see what this one has to offer us. Well, we've got over 20 minutes played thus far. Ray, how have you seen things?
The Bolts burst the puck up constantly in that first period. Probably pretty lucky the game's tied. James, when you look forward to the rest of this game, they have to do a much better job when they have the puck to make sure they keep it.
Of play to come up with the puck. There's the whistle, and a face-off back down the other end looms.
A whole bunch of these happen in the game. Not often do they really matter, it seems. But man, you lose a draw when you're tired, you're on the chase.
Sneaks away with the puck after he was tangled up on the draw. Provorov's taking it from his own end. Steps across the blue line. Back. Moving to the middle. Oh, give it up. Picked up along the wall by Konechny. Wolves have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Steps into the offensive end. Gostis Bears moving the puck through his own zone. The Flyers are in transition.
Help him.
Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. The Bulls have it now. Makes a move and the puck pops away from him. And that goes off a player. The Bulls gain control of the puck against the wall. Moves it quickly over to Kalorn. Puck scooped up in the room. Oh, what a great stop as he got a piece of it with the club.
And he came out and challenged a good save.
The Bulls just near the corner. Control here in the neutral zone. Looking to make something happen along the board. Quick feet. Scores! And he puts his team in front.
James, they were really comfortable with a tie game. Now they're ahead. They've got to continue to push. When you get into this position, that puck's got to be off your stick in a hurry. You don't have much time to think about it.
Tampa Bay's tenacity finally earns themselves the one-goal lead.
Now be a little cocky. Play like a front runner. You've got the lead. You've worked hard for it.
Right in the goal. Scored by number 14.
The Bulls take it along the wall. Philadelphia's got the puck along the boards. Huge steal is on in.
41 in.
Knocks the puck away in the open ice. The Bulls take possession in the defensive end. Feeds it over to the room. Contested affair.
Automobile related pollution is on the increase. Boulevard in the public transit to and from the game.
And we'll be right back for what should be a very intriguing third. Been a great night for hockey so far. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm Jake Cebulski. Let's drop the puck on this third period. Moment of truth for one team. Here we go. Third period is underway. Ray Ferraro's back down at ice level. Ray, 40 minutes played so far. What's been your assessment of this tip?
Philadelphia's been chasing this game and chasing the puck much of the first two periods. If they're going to get back in it, they've got to possess the puck along the wall.
The Flyers gain possession along the wall. Here's a chance to get it out of their own end, and manages to clear the zone. The Flyers have it from their own end. Oh, and a miss. One-on-one with the puck. Oh, here we go. What an offensive effort to break up that one.
Looked like the shooter was in clean till the defender came back and made an excellent play.
What a hustle. And here's the pass to Pilat. Puck down and the Flyers will head off. And we'll get a face-off at the other end of the ice.
Now, I like the rule they put in a few years ago, James, where the defensive team can't change. To me, that makes a big difference as to what was a pretty boring play before.
Puck picked up by Sinai. Kicks it, and that's stopped by the goaltender using his head.
because his ears are going to be ringing, but I'm sure the trainer's going to step up here and just hit him right in the face.
Gives him nothing in front.
Yeah, he got out tight to him, James. There's nowhere for that puck to go.
Sanheim's picking up steam. Here's a shot. Denies him on the slapper. Hags taken down the slice. We got a penalty coming up. Along the half wall with the puck. Big time save with the blocker. Time for the official to pass down his sentence. The Bolts are going to serve two for tripping here.
Funny, coaches always tell you get your stick on the puck. And then when you try and the guy trips up, they tell you get your stick out of there. Kind of stop. You can start to see the finish line now. It's still in the distance, but it's getting closer.
Philadelphia's won the draw in the neutral zone. Tackled off the ball by Lawton. Philadelphia's gained possession on the boards. Made that stop. And he elects to play the puck. Sends a pass over. Can't keep a hold of the puck after that puck. And he gets a paddle on that one. Philadelphia's got a hold of it against the wall. They try to maintain possession. Zone. Handles it around the blue line. Puts it just wide of the net.
two spots.
The Flyers have it against the wall. Tries to get the puck to Voracek. Nice zone entry from the left. And there's the save. Slides into Kucherov. Looks to get the puck over to Johnson. Breakaway!
Oh, the puck was like an anchor for the forward. He's got a breakaway, but he gets caught from behind.
And a successful clearing attempt. Tampa Bay's critics will find a lot of holes to poke at this one, but they still found a way to pick up the win despite that.
Yeah, this was not a great performance for them. I didn't think they skated very well. They didn't